Welcome back. Mark and Carl are playing Borderlands pre-sequel. This is part 5. Let's get started.
Demon Diamonds.
Ah, I see it on the map,
yeah.
Oh, that's the first.
I'm Sybil, leader of the Liberation Front of Concordia. We're Nimrod's little helpers, and there's a species on the brink of extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your Echo. I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
I'll get there, I'll be there.
Devilish.
Guns, glorious guns. Always happy to do business with a vault hunter. Guns, I got them, you need them.
What she got? So what's the mission?
It's all the little creatures or something, go to the pumpkin station.
All the little creatures, okay.
Never was good with direction.
Is there a creature called Demon or something?
Oh my god, it's all the way there. Oh, it's enough. Exit.
It's just an exit maneuver.
Places to see, people to kill.
Go on, go for the most mission then.
Never was good with direction.
What the fuck is that? A rapid. Look. I like bugs.
I'm cooking.
I hate you worse than puppies.
Wait. Well, Foxy just your tire and that's it.
Sweet pipe juice!
I wasn't even leaning forward in on the capture track.
Back on your feet!
What's over there?
I love my whole one.
Haven't felt this good since Mom died.
Childhood, a broken home possessing little intelligence. Tell me, how did you get on with your peers? Take me inside your mind.
When I was a teenager, I was good at fights.
There's another one.
Down.
Those mushrooms explode.
don't go that way. I think that's out of bounds. Which one are you in? Top one.
Yeah, top one.
Chosen to stand out here, far, far away from everyone else,
to guard the main gate to the old communications facility.
I wonder if they'll be skinned.
It's a
like,
very important duty, because I'm not allowing anyone in through here. Unless, of course, your hair is fresh meat for the recruitment grinder.
Whatever. How do I get inside?
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scabs. Excellent. Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall brief you on the way. We are in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prisoners being carried around by their toughest warriors. Then,
come
to me here, or I am standing. Those Darksiders will overcharge your jump pads for some extra moves. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra silk.
Oh,
what the hell?
Oh,
That's right, motherfucker.
Color me impressed. Come on back.
I'm gonna chop you dry. You bad.
Initiation is nearly complete. I've updated your echo with the location of another entrance. Oh. My preference in this instance is to enter via the door right here. The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck in them, so the door's not working right now. But you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password. R. I show it here. A noble yet dangerous robot, alone, mysterious, desperate to be loved.
Wow. PPP was a one of this.
That's no, that's not a bonus side.
Use that to get to the secret entrance and welcome to the gang.
Where am I going? Is that way?
What do we got here, Red?
I don't know, Billy. You tell me.
That ain't no new recruit.
That's
sure.
Idiom just then.
My thoughts exactly.
I reckon there's only one thing to do.
Make him a cover.
Yeah, wait, no. Tear him to pieces.
That's what I meant.
You're weird. Go get him, lads!
Two robot arms!
It's mighty, mighty, mighty good time!
Yeah. weapons now. Slowly. What the? Yeah, there he is.
Oh my god, little turret. I didn't even clock, I'm so... I've got a minion.
A fantastic day for capitalism. May it help you kill many things. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. I'm sure we'll be doing...
What's going on? Did I break something?
I don't think that.
It's a
fine day, full of opportunity.
I don't have the money for it. Huh? Because of buying the sniper and all that. Sure.
Yeah, no, that's probably it. That sniper didn't cost it.
I didn't even check how much it cost.
Finally watched Jurassic World. That was a pretty good movie.
Jurassic World?
Yeah.
When was it? What, this was your first time watching it?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's amazing. I know. I don't know. Quite sure about that. Box office records within
You gotta hurry. Helios and take back control of the eye, but we can't do that until you find out we're in crisis.
No, they've got one more.
Reckon on good work. Sorry, my best mate in the whole wide world's gone missing. Man, I could really use some help.
Not yet.
I think it was him. Unless it was a herd. No, it was definitely a lizard. Used to call her the Jolly Swagman. I was always such a happy bloke. Always had a smile and a song for everyone. Terrible scenery was. My ears were bleeding. She was always going walking about across the moon. She came back talking about some crazy thing or other.
Hey, watch out!
Find her. He owes me a drink.
Hello.
bits. Something go down.
There she is. Looks like he's sleeping. Do you think he's sleeping?
Nope. Dead as can be.
Right. Well, see if he left today. Get the fucking man.
Somebody's jamming in here, okay?
is up goes in the time. You've been down to wait. I'm gonna look quite the tilt.
All right.
chest. Halo.
Who are you? Ah, don't matter. I just found this. The best mate in all the world sent it to me. It's a tucker bag. Says there's a jumbuck inside. They don't even exist!
Oh, I can't help.
It's an idiot! I've got a tiger! Do you think that means there's really a billabong somewhere out there too? A giant empty billabong with bright purple lights in it?
Oh, God's Lord! Someone killed!
People hopping out from the depths of it! Unless there is a giant purple hole with light shooting out of it. You reckon the little fella wants to drink either?
Times 16, 12 times 16.
cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
Maybe this one.
I've got a better pistol quality as well, 45. Again, it's 31. Jacob's fires as fast as you can shoot that, I thought.
Scav. That's new.
Scav weapons, yeah. That's a new sort of band of weapons. It's just the weapons that the other guys use.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? Hey! I've always got new stock! Check back later.
For you.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Oh,
come back when dying.
Rally.
Well, I just ate, but let's
boogie! Oh, don't tell me that's a dessert.
Let's make that badass whip!
There should be a maintenance console there.
Yeah.
Activate it.
I did a challenge!
Sarpedon, stop pounding the moon with a jaw. Awesome! Destroy each of the relays. That'll shut down the friggin' signal.
I'm gonna make it.
Thank you.
bloody idiot!
Killsies!
The dull kind.
Calm down, we're not gonna hurt him till we find out what the deal is.